Welcome to a lesson on similarity. In common language, the word similar can have many meanings. It suggests that two objects share some characteristic. In mathematics, the words similar and similarity have very specific meanings. In mathematics, we say that two objects are similar if they have the same shape but are not necessarily the same size. We could also think of similar shapes as being scaled versions of one another. For example, a map is a scale representation of the streets that it represents. Similar shapes might be rotated or reflected from the original, but could still be considered to have a similar shape. In the figures below, the two figures on the top right, these two figures here, are both similar to the figure on the left, the original figure. Notice how all the figures are the same shape, just different sizes or different scaled versions of one another. The two figures on the lower right are not similar to the figure on the left, because they are not the same shape. It appears as if this figure has been vertically compressed and this figure has been horizontally compressed in relation to the original shape. Let's look at some more examples. We are asked to determine whether the figures are similar. Explain why or why not. So looking at the two figures of the dog, we need to determine if these two dogs represent the same shape. And notice how the dogs are the same shape. The second dog is a larger scale of the first dog. And therefore we say, yes, the two figures are similar because the two figures are the same shape but scaled versions of one another. The second dog is a larger scale of the first dog. Now let's look at the two cats. Notice how these cats are not the same shape. It appears as if the second cat has been vertically compressed. And therefore, these two figures are not similar because the two figures are not the same shape. It appears the smaller cat has been vertically compressed. And for our last example, we have two triangles. It does appear these two triangles are the same shape. The second triangle is a smaller scaled version of the first triangle, and it has also been rotated. So we will say, yes, the two triangles are similar because the two figures are the same shape, but scaled versions of one another. The second triangle is a smaller scale of the first triangle and has been rotated. I hope you found this helpful.